1,000 Adjectives in English, Numbers 1 to 20. Just a reminder, pause the video at any time to analyze the sentence or check words or phrases that are new. And just to let you know, after we complete this group of 20 words, there's a review later in the video. Make sure to take a couple of minutes for the review and make a note of new words you want to add to your vocabulary. So let's start. Our first adjective, oral. Definition 1. Spoken rather than written. The picture shows an interview taking place. Sentence. Oral history is a field of study and a method of gathering and preserving memories of people and communities, often through interviews using recording devices. So oral history relies on the spoken rather than written word. Now, oral definition 2. Relating to the mouth. We see a young child sitting in a sink holding a toothbrush. Sentence, it's good to teach children good oral hygiene from an early age. Note the collocation, oral hygiene. Next, symbolic, serving as a symbol or representative of something. The picture shows a bust of the symbol of the French Republic. Sentence, since the time of the Revolution, 1799, Marianne has been symbolic of the French Republic. A personification of liberty, equality, fraternity, and reason. Next, inevitable, meaning certain to happen, impossible to avoid or prevent, predictable. The picture shows an elderly woman in the street wearing a mask. Sentence, back in 2003, the medical journal Vaccine predicted that a major pandemic was inevitable. One that would spread rapidly throughout the world in several waves. Next, wild, definition 1, living in the natural state, not domesticated, cultivated, or tamed. Picture shows a fox in a wood. Sentence, by definition, a wild animal lives without any help from people, finding its own food, water, and shelter in a natural habitat. Note the collocation. Wild animal. Now, wild definition 2, uncontrolled, lacking order, turbulent. Sentence, this caricature of British Prime Minister Boris Johnson focuses attention on his wild hair. Next, mobile, capable of being moved or moved easily. In the picture, we see a mobile home on the back of a truck. Sentence, here we see a mobile home being relocated in New Zealand. Note the phrase, mobile home. Now, dull, definition 1, boring, lacking interest or excitement. The picture shows a student trying to concentrate in a classroom. Sentence, why do so many students find history to be a dull and uninteresting subject? Next, dull, definition 2, not sharp, bright or vivid. The picture shows a grey, overcast sky. Sentence, it was a very dull day, and the sky was cloudy and overcast for most of the day. Next, genetic, relating to genes or heredity, or determined by genes, inherited. We see a diagram of blood cells. Sentence, sickle cell anemia is a genetic disorder in which there are not enough healthy red blood cells to carry oxygen throughout the body. Note the collocation, genetic disorder. Now, parental, relating to or characteristic of a parent. The picture shows a tattooed teenager wearing a hood. Sentence, sadly, there was a total lack of parental guidance in his life. Next, angry, feeling or showing anger or strong annoyance or hostility. The picture shows an elderly man angry and shouting. Sentence, an angry crowd of protesters gathered outside the Capitol building. Now, fun, providing amusement or enjoyment. In the picture, we see a group of young people enjoying themselves in a park. Sentence, many believe youth is the time of life in which to have a fun time and enjoy yourself. Next, magnetic, definition 1, relating to magnetism or magnets. The picture shows an industrial-sized magnet. Sentence, huge circular magnets make the processing of scrap magnetic metals much easier. Next, magnetic definition 2, having a power or ability to attract. The picture shows a young woman with a broad smile. Sentence: a person with a magnetic personality often has a Duchenne smile, that is, a natural smile that engages the muscles around the mouth and eyes. Footnote: named after French physician Guillaume Duchenne, who studied the physiology of facial expressions in the 19th century. Next, strict, following specific rules closely, exact, precise. In the picture, we see Roman Polanski, Emmanuel Signier, and Mathieu Omaric promoting Venus in Furs at the Cannes Film Festival. Sentence: the Cannes Film Festival is known for its strict dress code, requiring men to wear tuxedos and women to wear gowns and high heels. Note the collocation, strict dress code. Now, efficient, achieving maximum productivity and results with minimum waste. We see a stack of suitcases at an airport. Sentence: an efficient way to pack a suitcase is to roll and fold soft items like t-shirts, shorts, and some trousers. Next, lively, full of life and energy. We see a young man jumping and clicking his heels in an alley. Sentence: he was in a very lively mood that morning. Now, mental, relating to the mind, an intellectual process. The picture shows a clown sleeping. Sentence: sleep is essential for good mental health, as it regulates the chemicals in our brain that affect our moods and emotions. Note the collocation, mental health. Next, careful, cautious, avoiding possible danger or error. The photograph shows a circular saw. Sentence: you need to be careful when using a power tool. Next, causal, related to a cause, acting as a cause. The picture shows an obese woman. Sentence: some scientists believe a vitamin D deficiency may be a causal factor in some cases of obesity. Note the collocation, causal factor. Next, relative, in comparison with or related to something. The picture shows cars on San Francisco's Golden Gate Bridge. Sentence: San Francisco has a very high number of cars relative to the population, even higher than Los Angeles. Note the collocation, relative to. Next, wicked, definition 1, evil or morally bad. The picture shows a movie poster. Sentence: extremely wicked, shockingly evil and vile is a 2019 drama movie about Ted Bundy, one of America's worst serial killers, who confessed to over 30 murders. Next, wicked, definition 2, playful and mischievous. In the picture, we see a man with a mischievous look on his face. Sentence: he was well known among his friends for his wicked sense of humor. Note the collocation, wicked sense of humor. And finally, wealthy, rich, having a large amount of resources. The picture shows some buildings in an area of London called Mayfair. Sentence: Mayfair is a wealthy area in the heart of London. In fact, it's one of the most expensive districts in London and the world. So that completes our 20 words, but just a quick reminder before we continue, if you've not already done so, be sure to subscribe to this channel. Click the subscribe button, the bell icon, and then all. So let's do the review. We'll go at quite a fast pace. You can pause the video at any time if you need to think or check something. Let's start. Dull. Wild. Oral. Symbolic. Wicked. Mobile. Angry. Inevitable. Wealthy. Wild. Causal. Wicked. Dull. magnetic, parental, oral, genetic, fun, careful, relative, magnetic, efficient, lively, strict, mental. Well done. That completes the review. Has this video helped you? Then like, share, or comment now. And continue to build a powerful vocabulary. Watch the next video in the 3000 word series.